News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Paul Janus.
As we go through our day and into the afternoon hours, we'll continue to see a strong north to northwesterly wind flow over us. Most of the high cloudiness will stay off to our west under plenty of sunshine, though, for basically all of New England. Wind chills will be in the negative single digits, so please bundle up if you're heading out to some of the ski areas. Plenty of white gold out there in the slopes. So that cold air moves in momentarily as high pressure builds in from the south. But as high pressure does build in, it's going to bring some milder temperatures that are off to our southwest into New England, and we'll start to warm up for the daytime temperatures over the next few days. Current temperatures we're not going to look at right now, but it'll be sunny and windy nonetheless with blowing snow today. Temperatures 23 to 28, winds from the northwest at 15 to 30. Breezy and cold overnight with blowing snow, wind chills at minus 15, 5 to 15 above for our regular temperatures, and we'll have warm temperatures during the day for the next few days. Watch out for black ice at night with temperatures below freezing.